Good morning all. Yesterday we have got the concepts of periodic functions and just concept where we used Fourier series. Now today what we are going to learn is what is a Fourier series and what's the expression for that and what's the coefficient for that, etc. So given f series, given a function f of x which is periodic function and is defined periodic with period 2L and defined in a closed interval minus L capital L, then f of x can be expressed as a convergent trigonometric series as a naught by 2 plus sigma a n n equal to 1 to infinity a n cos nx n pi x by L plus bn sin n pi x by L is called the Fourier series. That series is called Fourier series. The series is the Fourier series of f of x. And we have to find the unknown coefficients a naught, an, and bn. And we use Euler Fourier formula to find the coefficients. So the coefficient is a naught is 1 by L from minus L to L, integral from minus L to L f of x dx, and an is equal to 1 by L integral from minus L to L f of x cos n pi x by L dx, and bn is equal to 1 by L integral minus L to L f of x sin n pi x by L dx, where n is equal to 1, 2, 3, etc. Now we have, you have to learn the series, the coefficient formula to do the problems. Now we have three problems to do, which is explaining what is a we have to sketch the graph first. In the three problems we have to sketch the graph and write the Fourier series using this formula f of x equal to a naught by 2 sigma n equal to 1 to infinity a n cos n pi x by L plus bn sin n pi x by L, where a naught is equal to 1 by L integral from minus L to L f of x dx, an is equal to 1 by L integral from minus L to L f of x cos n pi x by L dx, bn is equal to integral from 1 by L integral from minus L to L f of x sin n pi x by L dx. Now the first problem of Fourier series problem is sketch the graph of f of x equal to mod x when minus 2 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2, and given that f of x plus 4 is equal to f of x for 3 periods, and find the Fourier series of f of x. So we can write the f of x as minus x when minus 2 less than or equal to x less than 0 and equal to x for 0 less than or equal to x less than or equal to 2, and f of x plus 4 equal to f of x. Now we can draw the graph in the region minus 2 to 2 first. So when x equal to minus 2 the value is 2, and when x equal to 0 the value is 0, and we can join that line. And when x equals 2 the value is 2, we can join that line also. Now the given that f of x plus 4 is equal to f of x, so we can draw one more line in the same way, the like triangle, the open triangle in from 2 to 6 and same as in minus 2 to 6, minus 2 to minus 6. So this is the graph of f of x. Here L is equal to 2. We have to find the Fourier series, and the Fourier series is f of x equal to a naught by 2 sigma n equal to 1 to infinity a n cos n pi x by 2, here L is equal to 2, plus bn sin n pi x by 2, and the formula a naught is equal to 1 by L, here L is equal to 2, so 1 by 2 minus 2 to 2 f of x dx. So which is equal to 1 by 2 we can take outside, then the integral can be split into 2. Minus 2 to 0, the function value is minus x. Minus x dx plus 0 to 2 x dx, which is equal to 1 by 2 into integral of minus x is minus, we can take outside, in into x square by 2 plus x square by 2 from the limit 0 to 2. Now we apply the upper limit 0, so the value is 0 minus that lower limit apply the minus function lalla minus and then minus avade undu minus 2 all square by 2 plus 2 square by 2. So minus minus plus avu, minus 2 all square is 4, 4 by 2 is 2 plus 2 square by 2 is 2. So half into 2 plus 2 is equal to 2. So therefore a naught is equal to 2. Now we have to find the coefficient an, and the expression is 1 by L minus L to L f of x cos n pi x by L dx, which is equal to 1 by 2 into integral L, here L is equal to 2, so 1 by 2 minus 2 to 2 f of x n pi x by 2 dx. Now f of x equal to minus 2 when minus 2 to 0 and equal to x when 0 to 2, so that we can split the integral into 2, which is equal to 1 by 2 minus 2 to 0 minus x cos n pi x by 2 dx plus 0 to 2 x cos n pi x by 2 dx. We have to use the integration by parts. So the first integral integral minus x cos n pi x by 2 is, first is minus x, integral of cos n pi x by 2 is sin n pi, integral of cos is sin, sin n pi x by 2 divided by the coefficient n pi by 2 minus derivative of first, derivative of minus x is minus 1, integral of sin cos n pi x by 2 is sin n pi x by 2 divided by n pi 2 dx plus integral of 0 to 2 x sin n pi x dx. So there first into x, the integral of second is sin n pi x by 2 minus integral of derivative of x is 1, integral of cos n pi x by 2 is sin n pi x by 2 divided by n pi by 2. We have to give the limit for the first part minus 2 to 0 and the other part 0 to 2. So we, for the first term we can apply the upper limit and lower limit. So when x equal to 0, the all term becomes 0 in the first term. If we put x equal to 0, the all term becomes 0 minus, we can apply minus 2, so the term becomes that divided by n by n pi by 2 will comes to top, minus 2 by n pi minus x, instead of minus x the value is minus 2 and sin n pi by 2 by n pi into minus 2 by 2 minus sin n pi. Now the minus minus is plus, plus 2 by n pi integral minus 2 to 0 sin pi n pi x by 2 dx. Similarly here we can take to put this integral denominator n pi by 2 to top, so this is n pi by 2, n pi by 2 to top, so it becomes 2 by n pi into when x equals to 2 sin n pi, 2 by 2 cancels, minus 0, when x equals 0 this will be 0, and minus this n pi by 2 when we take to numerator 2 by n pi, 0 to 2 sin n pi x by 2 dx. Now we know that sin n pi is equal to 0 and sin minus theta is sin theta, so minus sin minus n pi and sin n pi equal to 0, so the bracket, the terms in bracket 0, so the first term is 2 by n pi minus 2 to 0 sin n pi x by 2, so that is when we integrate sin it will be minus cos n pi x by 2 by n pi by 2 in the next term 2 by n pi minus cos n pi x by 2 by n pi by 2 from 0 to 2. Now the all 0 times cancels, so 1 by 2 into now that 2 by n pi into the in the denominator, this 2 by n pi also tend to numerator, so 4 by n square pi square. Now we substitute 0, cos 0 is equal to 1, so minus cos 0 is minus 1, and minus minus is plus, cos minus n pi is cos n pi, so cos n pi minus 2 by n pi into 2 by n pi. Now this minus, when we substitute 2, this will be minus cos n pi minus cos 0 is 1, so minus minus is plus 1. So we can take out the 4 by n square pi square. In the first term it is minus 1 plus cos n pi, this is 1 plus cos n pi, so we can take to in the same format, so minus 1 plus cos n pi, so this is 4 by n square pi square into minus 1 plus cos n pi. If we take out the in the second term minus, so this will be 4 plus 4 by n square pi square by minus 1 plus cos n pi. So this becomes 1 by 2 into 8 by n square pi square minus 1 plus cos n pi. Now that 2 and 8 cancels, so this becomes 4 by n square pi square into minus 1 plus cos n pi, and this cos n value of cos n pi is minus 1 raised to n. So this becomes 4 by n square pi square minus 1 plus minus 1 raised to n. Now we have to evaluate the value of bn. B of n equal to 1 by l minus l to l f of x sin n pi x by l dx, which is equal to here l is equal to 2, so 1 by 2 minus 2 to 2 f of x sin n pi x by 2 dx, which is equal to 1 by 2 f of x can be split into 2 minus x and x, so minus 2 to 0 minus x sin n pi x by 2 dx plus 0 to 2 x sin n pi x by 2 dx, which is equal to, now we can apply the integration by parts, so this is equal to first into minus x into integral of second is integral of sine is minus cos n pi x by 2 by n pi by 2 minus of derivative of first is minus 1, integral of second is minus cos n pi by 2 by n pi by 2 x by n pi by 2 plus next term, first term is x, integral of cosine n pi is minus cos n pi by 2 n pi by 2 by n pi by 2 from 0 to 2 minus derivative of x is 1 into minus cos n pi by 2 by n pi by 2 x dx. Now we can apply in the first term it's integral ulladalla avada namakku upper limit and lower limit kodukam, so x equal to 0 kodukumba first term becomes 0. Now namakku minus 2 kodukana, appo avada rendu minus vannondu it's plus, and if we substitute term is plus, ni upper limit kodukkan vendita or minus minus ini x inde value e 2 by n pi numerator lottu povumbe n pi by 2 numerator lottu povumbe 2 by n pi aavum, ini x inde value minus 2 kodukkumba minus 2 cos minus n pi into minus 2 by 2 nu anju cos minus n pi. Minus we can take out in the next term in the 2 by n pi numerator like eduka minus 2 to 0 minus minus ingada plus aavum pinne ullile cos n pi by 2 x mathram ullu idu pole thanne next term ilum koduka upper limit 2 minus 2 by n pi numerator like eduthu minus cos n pi ore x ingada undu x in 2 koduthu kayumba 2 by 2 varumba avada cancel aavum, so minus cos n pi plus அடுத்தது 2 by n pi cos n pi by 2 dx, which is equal to In the number of values are substituted, this is 4 by first term only minus 2 by n by 2 by 4 by cos n pi minus cos minus theta and cos theta and yana, so cos n pi at the term minus 2 by n pi integral of cos n pi is sin n pi x by 2 by n pi by 2 at the term it will multiply minus 4 by n pi cos n pi. Appa aa rendu term galum ingada cancel aavum. 4 by n pi cos n pi minus 4 by n pi cos n pi cancel aavum. Adutha term ilulla 2 by n pi cos n pi a x by 2 is integral of cos n pi x is sin n pi x by 2 divided by n pi by 2 from the limit 0 to 2. Ini nammala upper limitum lower limitum substitute cheyagam. Appa aitha term ilulla the cancel line 2 by n pi numerator like minus 4 by n square pi square avum sin n pi 0 ida value sin 0 is equal to 0 sin n pi is equal to avade minus sin n pi by 2 into minus 2 varum aa minus 2 varum minus sin minus n pi varum next time ilum substitute cheyumba sin n pi varum sin n pi is equal to sin minus theta is same as minus sin theta and sin n pi is equal to 0 appa time galokke cancel avum equal to so bm bn equal to 0 substituting the values of a naught an and bn we got Fourier series as f of x equal to a naught by 2 sigma n equal to 1 to infinity an cos n pi x by l plus bn sin n pi x by l so this is here bn equal to 0 and a naught is equal to 2 so 2 by 2 sigma n equal to 1 to infinity 4 by n square pi square minus 1 plus minus 1 raised to n cos n pi x by 2 plus 0 now the 2 by 2 is 1 4 by pi square sigma n equal to 1 to infinity minus 1 plus minus 1 raised to n cos n pi x by 2 this is the Fourier series.